Hello ladies and gentlemen, before we get in the video, fun fact, if you search puns underscore h, I come up, I'm famous. So for all those complaining they can't find me, there you go, shut up door. Please like and subscribe.
Alright, it's nearly time for my graduation. Yes, I'm in the studio, hello, and the shoes are falling apart. The f***ing sole came off, the sole is there. My mom's trying to make me wear trainers, I'm not wearing any trainers. And we need to find someone who has shoes. But everyone's gonna be at work.
Oh no.
Alright, Mr. G, I'm not gonna show you him because it's Mr. G. He did my tie. It's a small tie. And it looks like
a little dick.
Yeah. Yeah. It's been shambles really, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right,
I can't remember what it's like.
Oh really?
The graduation starts at 12:45. It's 12:10. These are the new shoes. These are the plimsolls that I had to wear outside, and there's some crackers screaming.
Marshals will guide you from your seat to the right hand side of the stage. Please remember to bring your seating card with you. When your name is read out, you should.
Shush! For some reason, they started playing like this royal music for the Chancellor to come through. Okay, I like to say that the rate of applause was both genderist and racially motivated. Now, ladies and gentlemen, if you was a male, a white male, no one is screaming for you. No one did it for me, basically. He fucked up my name. It's Panayotis. I'll accept from the English tongue, Panayotis. Man said, Panatiotas. Am I some tyrant? Where is his name? Anyway, I wanted him to say my name out loud to everyone, 300 people, because he said it before, fine, and for some reason, in this big scenario, he fucked up. So anyway, the hype was gone, the momentum was gone.
I am the hype!
No one screamed for me. They clapped a bit. Yeah, every other white guy, no one was screaming. You know, if you're a woman, fucking hell, the place will be shut down.
When it's shut down.
You ruined my day. Please like, subscribe for my demise and embarrassment.
Charlotte Parker. Jamie Pepper. Sophia Preston.
Shut down.
I've just come back from graduation, and this is what is left of my original shoes. And my mum is talking in the back, she's having a conversation with someone. You know, I can't be rude and just tell her to silence, you know? But here are the shoes. Please like and subscribe, I've graduated. Mashallah, inshallah, all of that good stuff. Boom.
Hold up, wait a minute. Spit me out like
hot wasabi. Oh shit, where did he go? Oh shit. Oh, I meant to be looking for TJ and he said, is that wasabi? But he's not in there. I'm so white. Okay, like a nonce, he's watching kids in the cage play football.
Spud. I look and clean.
Yeah, I know, I know. I'm just a bachelor. Big like your penis.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Okay. Throw kick.
Quick.
Throw
kick. Clap along. Throw. Okay. R.I.P. Kobe. We definitely picked it up after and threw in the bin. No illegal antics.
Hello there. Okay, no, that was all good. That was a good
right there. Scratch, scratch, be back. Scratch, scratch, be back.
Then we got bored and played bogeys in the library, but used the word boobies. Hercules and Panatiotis begin with the boobies.
What?
Oh, that's a white booby from the man right there.
Boobies.
Slightly louder. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, he's thinking. Oh, that's a long double D size booby.
Oh, he's thinking, how's he gonna do this?
Boobies!
A word! That is a great booby.
Okay.
TJ has been defeated. Paddy is the undefeated, undisputed champion
of boobies. Lovely man.
Boobies!
Then for some reason, this man started doing bodyweight exercises also in the library, and it looked like he was Michael Jackson. A shit version.
What just happened?
That's not even Michael. That is not Michael.
That's enough. I don't think any amount of editing can save that. That was terrible.
This guy comes here, reads that book, goes on fire, them, looking at fucking bodyweight exercises.
What the fuck?
Just the pressure.
The biggest
one. I have to cut that name
up. Yes, I need my summer ride.
Beware of the exploding pen.
Okay, that's enough. Okay.
This
is what happens when you give TJ crack.
Good morning, USA.
And then there was this crackhead who was terrorizing everyone. He thought he was a big and bad motherfucker until an even bigger, a badder motherfucker came in the building and he conveniently stopped. And I'm definitely talking about myself.
Fine, bro.
Nothing's happened.
What I'm saying?
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, boss. Go on, sir.
Ooh, that dress so scandalous, and you know another nigga couldn't handle it. So you're shaking that thing like who's the ish, with a look in your eyes so devilish. You like to dance all the hip-hop spots, and you cruise to the cruise to connect the dots. Not just urban, she liked the pop, cause she was living la vida loca. She had dumps like a truck. Thighs like wah. Baby, move your butt, I think I'll sing it again. She had dumps like a truck. Thighs like wah. All night long. Let me see that thong, baby. That thong. I like it when the beat go. Baby, make your booty go. That thong.
This is definitely the first time I'm doing this, but he scarred my eye. In a play fight. He's ruined me. He's the abusive one in the relationship. And yes, he thinks this is a bit forced. I don't care, because look at my eye. You see the scar? I hope it never goes, you prick.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine.
He's leaving a scar. Oh, this one.
Yeah, he's got so many. He's been in so many fights. He just beats up all his friends. Yeah, you. I hope you go blind for this fight.
See the truth. Did you or did you not hit me?
I slapped you with my penis.
And I enjoyed every second of it.
I might look like